Now I sit back and enjoy the interview with Quintana, as I tried to get him to do it in English, but he went back and forth with us, a little bilingual. Talked to me with the coach, Mike Remain, and Primetime, the Laurie. Welcome back to Talk to Me with the Coach, Mike Remain, as we're on the road, taking you youngsters behind the scenes with the major leaguers, and we ran across the man for the White Sox, Quintana. Say hi to my audience out there.
Bueno, contento con la oportunidad de, tú sabes, de estar aquí y pues aprovechando al máximo.
Go say it in English. Come on, English.
Go ahead, say it in English. You can say it in English.
I'm happy, you know, for stay here in Billy, for this opportunity. I like this city. I like this team. Mm-hmm. I'm happy for last game. Mm-hmm. We win. Keep working. You know.
Yeah. So. You know, it's a lot of kids' ambition to play in the big leagues, and you're pitching in the big leagues. What's that feeling like for you?
I feel good. This year is my second year in Billy. I need to learn, you know, more confidence and for the game, for situation. Continue to play hard, you know.
So, man, what is it like being traveling and seeing all other fields? What is that like as a major league pitcher?
No tiene mucho.
Dice que qué tanto, qué te parece, dice, viendo los otros terrenos, dice, y los otros estadios y los otros equipos, dice, en las grandes ligas, dice, qué te parece esa experiencia.
Bueno, algo que uno soñaba desde niño, tú sabes, siempre veía esto por televisión y en algún momento quería que esto sucediera para mí cuando podía ser profesional, pues gracias a Dios lo estoy disfrutando al máximo, conocer distintas ciudades y pues contento con eso.
He said he's enjoying it, you know, he said that's a dream of his since he was a kid, and it's something that he's enjoying to the fullest, and he's just very grateful to have that opportunity.
See, he want to be bilingual with our audience. So, I mean, you know, what kind of characters is it on this team?
¿Qué clase de carácter tú ves en este team, en este equipo?
I think this team is like a... I love, you know, unite. It's a good thing that everybody talk to everybody, you know. Mm-hmm. I'm happy with that. Y tú sabes, eso es agradable para todos nosotros, pues poder hablar con todos los muchachos en cualquier momento.
He said the team is really close, and it's just very enjoyable to be able to talk to everybody, you know, and be able to feel like a family.
And last question, you know, it's your second year in the big leagues. When you walked in that locker room for the first time and saw your uniform, what was that feeling like?
I feel happy. I feel, you know, thank you, Billy. You know, first night, uniform for... The first stars, you know, big stadium. Mm-hmm. I remember my debut in Cleveland last year when running the bullpen, the mound, salon fire. You know? So come on. But you know, I can do it my work every time and keep working.
Coach, take your youngsters behind the scenes with the man for the White Sox, Quintana.
All right, appreciate it.
Thanks.
How you doing?